I have chosen to work at Scania because I was really interested to work in the automotive industry because I'm a lot interested in that and this new factory at battery production. I was thinking that it was really nice, you know, to be part of a team responsible to build a new process, a new factory, a new organization in the field of the electrification, because it's not like every day that we can do, you know, this type of work. So I'm working today as a logistics workshop manager, meaning that I'm responsible to help and support my team of group managers to have a good work environment, to have a good ergonomic position as well, and to secure like we have a good flows between when we receive the parts into the good reception until we will deliver them to the production line. I think it's really nice to work with electrification because that's a new field with a new processes that we have really to explore. I think we are really at the beginning of this journey because that's a complete ecosystem that we have to build, and to produce product like battery pack is really to be part of this new ecosystem. And I think it's really exciting to be part of that journey. I see Scania in the future still leading the shift, and I think that's really what we are doing with this new factory.